I would be willing to bet there isn't a dancer or a dance teacher across the world who isn't feeling like we do right now. Because we miss you!
Hi guys!
Hi dancers!
Hi guys!
My name is Aretese Low and I am the owner of Lovv the Dance Studio in Wheaton, Illinois.
It's Rochelle Oxner here with Street of Dreams.
This is Debbie, the owner of Stage Door Dance Academy.
I'm Tori.
I'm Anthony.
And we are from So Unique Dance Complex here in Aurora, Illinois.
We absolutely miss being with all the young dancers at the studio.
We hope you are keeping dance alive in your hearts.
I'm so blessed to be a part of this United We Dance community.
Just like all of my colleagues and dance friends on this video, across the state of Illinois.
We look forward to that green light, guys. And until then,
stay positive.
Stay strong.
Keep dancing.
And we will see you when we all get the green light.